Police say a Sanford man is accused of exposing himself to a teenage girl inside a Walmart. Sanford police say the incident happened April 29th at the Walmart on State Route 87. Police say Bobby Sheffield Jr. faces one count of indecent exposure. He's accused of exposing himself to a 16-year-old girl. Police say Sheffield was being held at the Lee County Jail with a bond of $1,000. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm Jody McCrary.